Hi, I'm Claudio. Let's do this.
Hello, friends. I'm back again. Check my inbox and I got a link to this video called the John Cena prank call. I don't know who John Cena is, but I checked him out and he's apparently some sort of wrestling dude. In the WWE or something like that. So I'm going to check this out and see what it's about. It's a prank call to someone, and from what I've read about, it's like a morning show or something like that. They are calling people to annoy them with this guy, I think. Let's see what's up.
This is this week's phone scam. Check it out.
Just one question for you. Are you ready?
Am I ready for what? Who's this?
Are you ready for this Sunday night when WWE champ John Cena defends his title in the WWE Super Slam?
Super Slam, eh?
This awesome pay-per-view event for just $59.99.
I'm sorry, no, there is not any chance in hell that we're ever going to have wrestling in this house again, but thank you.
Again?
Have a good day.
Oh, all right. Next one.
Hello?
And goodbye to anyone standing in John Cena's way when he takes on six men in a steel cage.
What? Is it the same lady?
Match at WWE Super Slam. Order now and save $10.
Sir, you guys should call me, and as I mentioned before, we're not ordering this, so please stop calling my house. Thank you and goodbye.
It's the same lady. Oh no, don't pick up.
Hello?
Hi, can I speak to Champ?
Who?
Champ? Is Champ there?
Who is Champ?
That question will be answered!
Oh my god!
Interested.
Stop. Oh my god, don't pick up!
Hello?
I'm watching you.
Excuse me?
That's exactly what The Undertaker told John Cena! Will he be able to take the belt from the mightiest champion in WWE?
Oh my god! The fuck is crazy!
Stop calling my house!
Fucking hang up! Oh my god!
You pieces! Do you understand me? I know who you are! John Cena, crazy motherfucker!
Wow, she's so mad!
No! No wrestling! No super motherfucking slam is happening in this house!
My god, I'm so sweaty now, man! Holy shit!
I swear to Jesus, if this is those wrestling f***s again.
Okay, good morning. Hi, I'm just calling this morning to ask if you're a supporter of the United States military.
Oh my god, I apologize. We've been getting calls all morning. I apologize, and yes.
Fantastic.
Yes, I am.
Great. Are you a supporter of the Marine Corps?
Yes. Absolutely.
Good.
Absolutely.
Great, because a former decorated member of the United States Marine Corps needs your support.
And his name is John Cena!
I can't handle it.
Oh my god, no. Oh, fuck. It's so hot in here. Oh my god, I'm dying. That's right, just hang up.
I swear I'm about to call the police.
Hello, you have a collect call from
John.
Will you accept the charges?
Oh, f*** your mother.
Oh, god. Oh,
don't pick up.
Listen, come on. Stop calling. Is listening not your strong suit? I'm pretty sure it is, but you're not hearing me. You're just f***ing beaten down.
Wow.
What a fucking asshole, man.
We are all in a fight right now. Are you kidding me right now? I'm so sorry. I felt so bad for you.
I couldn't believe the mouth on you had on you. Oh, my God. Well, listen, I'm
sorry. I haven't gotten your coffee yet.
Yes. Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah, sure. It's all up. It's the coffee, yeah.
We won't call you back anymore, I promise, okay?
Thank Jesus.
You won't have to hear this. Oh, my
God.
You won't have to hear that
anymore. I swear to God, I was going to go to jail. I was so sad.
Thoughts. Oh my God, that was fucking ridiculous. Oh God. Oh, I haven't laughed this much in a long time. Damn it, it's hot in here as well. It's the fan is. Oh, damn it. So hot in here. This was fucking hilarious. I haven't laughed this good in a long time. Thank you for suggesting this clip and sending it to me, because this was, oh my God, this was funny, yo. So fucking funny. I recommend anyone, with or without the reactions, to take a look at this. It's hot as fuck in here. This was really, really cool. Thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing, thank you for liking and sharing. See you on the next one. Take care.